What?
Because of me.
Not everything.
Do you see her in the back of your mind?
I wanted you to fight for me. I wanted to look at Scott from the beach that night, telling the world that he's the one for me.
I'm the guy for you, Brooke Davis.
Then I have to stay together to protect her, and she wants me to be the better man, which means I can't be who I am. Do you see the problem I'm having, Andy?
Well, maybe this is who you are now. Love does that thing, and it changes us.
I will always choose.
Tell me that I'm all you want, even when I break your heart. I need to say, hey, it's all you me in my head. I'm the one who burned this down, but it's not what I meant. Sorry that I hurt you. I don't wanna do this to you.
Most familiar.
And you must be?
I am. Well, I'm.
Francesca. Bridgerton. You're Katie Sterling. A pleasure to meet you, Quentin.
apart.
Why are you doing this?
Sorry.
I'm trying to say I'm a piece of shit. Believe in this. I'm telling you, cause we barely know what we had. Not that bad. The fun we had. Oh.
I have to take myself out of the picture because it's what's best for you and it's what's best for Orb.
No, please.
I can't do this.
That's where your mind gets a little fuzzy. That was your other boyfriend. That was Josh.
Your tongue down the throat.
What is wrong with you?
Hey, what's wrong with you? I was worried about you.
People tell you it's important. Everything that people say you should care about is all just bullshit.
So I will wait sometimes. For the next time.
Proper time before we met would think we'd been
like
different. Like, if we were meeting together the first time, we're not part of me.
Door.
I don't know, part of me thinks that we would have made it.
I mean, how are you all still alive?
All of us are.
Life goes on, not the same way. The first person I met here, kind of like the last person I said goodbye.
Him?
Whatever
you want me to be.
You know, it's funny, I was going to ask you the same thing.
I know, I don't feel really interested.
I swear,
what?
Just you.
I don't know.
Oh, my first
love. I don't know if this is empathy or feel. Just hold off on. Remember why you said this was a lie.
Forget something.
I did.
It's a story of love, not butchery.
I have loved you with all I've got,
with all myself.
Even if it kills me,
I had taken 7,000 souls by then. But Lestat was the only one that felt like murder.
You're ashamed of what we are.
How does it work, love between two men?
Of course, I look white.
All the ways we have wronged each other and why it will never be right between monstrous.
I came to thank you. The gift you offer me. The gift I deny.
You still have faith in me, baby. That's the reason I know.
Defeat, blind, degenerate, non-existent God.
Alone with him, and you're breathing and sing together.
Rather, the fact that we both now exist in two different worlds. The veil will not forever separate us, but it is a thin veil, and I'm always fearless.
If I reach out and touch his head, I would say it was his head.
Still the only one you trust.
We had all the hallmarks of hallucination, and he was real.
Why did you say
it was me who saved you?
You are the only human actress. And you are the nameless sound. Oh, my love belongs to you.
You just tell me what you want, and I'll be there for you.
You're dumb.
I could be that.
You think in another life I could have been a bird? I drive fast.
Stop thinking about what I want, what he wants, what your parents want. What do you want? What do you want? What do you want?
Romantic connection between us. So definitely to like taking a step back to make me realize like, okay, like I do like my wife. Why is having me every time?
I also would not like to be in a couple with Cordell regardless if he comes back to me or not.
Alone, there were tears in your eyes.
You're such a piece of shit.
You're such a, let's talk about one more piece of shit.
I told you what the fuck.
I did feel bad about it. I wanted to test our connection.
And it was sexy, babe. You did it.
Like, man, we can't just end it like this.
Go get your girl, Cordell.
I want you. I do. I do. So, I always want you from day one. And you know this.
I already know.
Shall be Serena?
Just the way she smiles, she laughs.
I seen her smile, and I like the way she laughs.
I can be a little, like, hard sometimes, because I'm a little scared to, like, open up.
She don't even feel the same way.
I've been extremely unlucky in dating. I tend to go for guys that don't.
Do you know that I'm willing to fight for you?
You deserve a girl. You deserve somebody to show you.
is good things out there outside of what you've been trying. I just wanted to be that person to show you that.
It didn't take me a week to explore with a guy to know he was always you.
Since day one, since no more, I laid my eyes on her, I already knew.